Where's Jason?
Oh, he's fine. Problem solved. Letitia's back from her date with Reginald. Letitia! Michael's ready to go to bed.
Okay.
Hey, baby. I love you. I'm going to tuck you in, okay?
Oh, you're tired. Good night.
See you later, baby. Love you, baby.
Who was it?
I'm not sure yet.
So this is it, huh? That's the end for all our dreams. This is why you don't want to have another baby with me. Huh?
Carly, we could have died tonight. That bomb Sorrel planted in the gift you bought could have killed us.
But it didn't.
But that's not the point.
No, Sonny, you're alive, I'm alive. Michael's okay, and I don't see how anything is more important than that one thing.
Sorrel got into our home.
Because I was stupid, and I did a dumb thing, because I let Wyndham's wrap your birthday present, and I shouldn't
have done that. You can't be alert on every second of the day. Sorrel's looking for an opening, and he wants to make his move.
I will be more careful.
That's not enough.
Where are you going with this, Sonny? Where are you going with this?
Things became clear tonight.
What do you want me to do, honey? Do you want me to stay in the house all day, every day?
No.
Because I will, but we've been through this. You know, when we got together, that was the deal. We knew that there were risks. Hey, we got married for better or for worse. You remember
I've
that?
I've chosen to bring you and Michael into this life. I put you both in danger.
But
I've accepted that risk. I've had to live with the reality that you could be hurt because of me ever since you were willing to be part of my life. But to create another life and have them have that risk, I won't do that. Can you understand that? Can you accept that?
What happened tonight really scared me as much as it scared you.
I'd die if anything happened to you or Michael.
I know. I also know that you would protect any child that we had.
The discussion's closed.
I'm just saying, you know, I'm just thinking here. I mean, if you can protect two of us, why can't you protect three?
Enough.
Look, I understand. Okay, I do. I'm just saying.
Then you understand why it can't happen. I need you to accept this. I want to hear you tell me you can do that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah? What?
Yeah, I can accept that.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I mean, having a baby is something that, you know, you have to want to do, and if you don't, then, neither do I.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay. It's not like we don't have a child. I mean, we're not childless. We have Michael, and he's a blessing, and, you know, really lucky to have him, and so
thank you.
Yeah, you know, hey, we're in this together.
Yeah, you, me, and Michael.
Yeah, speaking of the little rugrat, I'm gonna go chuck him in because
all right,
he's waiting for me, so.
Go ahead, because I gotta make some calls. Anyway. There's only a couple guys in town who know how to build that kind of explosive device. No. Just, I want you to track them down. Don't take any action until you notify me. Yeah, we're gonna send Sorrell a little message. All right, bye.
Hey.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. You know, is it still your birthday?
Well, why don't we declare my birthday officially over?
No. Not until I give you a present.
Me. You trying to get pregnant today?
I'm trying to make love to my husband.
No, well, you settled with her in this and you promised you'd accept my decision. Oh, yeah, Sonny, we're in this together. It was all a lie?
I came down here because I wanted to make love to you. Put this outfit on.
You never give up, do you?
You never believe me,
because I know you too damn well. That's how you get your way. I trusted that you would be straight with me, and you can't even do that.
Hey, you know what?
After everything we've been through.
This is not a conspiracy theory. Not everything is, okay? I came down the stairs, just like I said, because I wanted to be with you.
No, you pretended to go along, and it was all an act.
Well, why should you get to make the decisions about everything in this relationship?
Me! You told me that if we didn't agree on having a child, that was the right decision.
So, you know what? You know what? Let me tell you something else. This is not a dictatorship, it's a marriage. And just because you don't want to have another baby, doesn't mean I don't.
Go upstairs! Don't even say stuff like that! Go!
No.
Go.
No.
I ain't messing around.
That not everything is gonna be the way. shall be thee. I shall be thee.